Video game movie adaptations, they seem to be just the thing right now. That might be the new thing that's happening. The Last of Us, Super Mario Brothers, etc. Well, now we have what I guess many would consider a classic, Fallout, which actually started, I think, on PlayStation back in 97. And now we got a series coming to freaking Amazon Prime, who just keeps bringing heat. Let's go. Let's take a look at it. Before we get into the trailer, let me introduce the guys. Spread love is the Brooklyn way. Big Chase, what's happening?
Fallout. Yo, bro, I remember when this shit came out. Like
Fallout, bro? Fallout, but I'm yo,
it is crazy that this shit keeps coming full circle. And listen, I love it. I'm here for it.
Same.
The technology's catching up, baby.
Live from the man cave, it's Kalo K, the mama one of God. Leo, what's happening?
In the face. In the face. This is literally in the face type shit.
In the face.
I, of course, am your man in the chair, Aaron. I'm ashamed to say I actually haven't played a Fallout game before. I really am. But
yeah, y'all excuse the man in the chair. He was abused as a child. We still
fair.
Love it.
It's fair. It's fair. So, but you know what? Let's just get into it, because I saw that there's a mech in this, and this is probably gonna be crazy. So I gotta. Oh, wait. You know what though? Before we do that, deep in the heart of Texas, man, listen, when Deezy's in the building, he jumped in time to check out the Fallout trailer. What's going on? Deezy's in the
film. What it do, baby? I live in a Fallout shelter. Let's go.
Anyway, without further ado, let's take a look at the trailer for Fallout, new series coming to Amazon 2024. Let's check it out.
I know that I've lived a relatively comfortable life.
Stop! Lucy!
You need to go home. Vault dwellers are an endangered species. I do not think you would be willing to do what it takes to survive up here. If you insist on staying, then you will have to adapt.
I don't want to see tomorrow.
Tomorrow, so they say, will be a lovely day. A bright new sun will suddenly break through. But I don't want to see tomorrow unless I see it with you.
And grab the moldy one.
April 12th. Happy birthday to me.
Yo, this is
crazy.
Fucking adaptation.
Whoa.
Holy shit. From the beginning scene.
I think people learned Last of Us has shown them the way.
Yeah, it's a fact, bro. It's an absolute fact.
The fucking gate is exactly the same the fucking video game.
What it is right there.
Yeah.
Let me tell you, that was my first time seeing the trailer. And I was like, all right, let's see what they got. And then I saw that it had the same elements as Fallout. And then it said, from the same studio that brought you The Boys. I was like, I'm locked in. That, you got me. That's it. You got me. You know, I get it.
Yeah.
So
I know she surely really shouldn't go outside without a bigger can of fucking Raid, because that, what the fuck is that?
No fucking joke. You get five or six of them motherfuckers in one room?
Oh, you're talking about these guys over here. Where is it? God damn it. Bigger can of Raid. Yeah,
that motherfucker, bro.
That's a You see, you got one of those in your house. You got a fucking issue.
You gotta move.
He owns the house now.
You got a fucking tenant, bro. you might have rights for you to get him out.
I mean, Wendell, this is like a Texas-sized bug, bro. I don't know what you're talking about.
Nah, son. Bugs are big down here. Not like that, man. If that was the case, I'd be out of here. I'm gone. You know, I ain't playing that.
Dude, that's and the thing is with this scene where she starts seeing the she's never seen one of those hay fucking
tumbleweeds.
She's never seen one of those. That's directly from the game.
That used to be an ocean.
That's directly from the fucking game.
I love this dude right here.
Oh yeah. Oh, the fucking dude.
This dude plays bad guys like really well. I love that.
Look at this dog ripping this freaking bug up. I'm hungry.
I need to eat, bro.
I need some protein.
They actually do make, see that sound that the dog when he was biting into it? That sound? Yeah. They make that when you shoot them and something attacks it.
Yeah, they do.
Oh my God, that's so fucking cool. The fucking Hilo.
a lot of elements from the game, man.
The best part is the damn suit. That right there.
No, the fucking centuries, bro. You ain't seen the centuries?
Hold on. Yeah. Now the centuries look.
Oh, you're talking about the suit in here?
Yeah.
The dudes in the Halo suits and shit, bro.
That right there.
Yeah. That's
tough.
Love that thing. I think you found one. You had to like fix it before you could use it.
Yep. You get parts for it.
Yeah.
Who let Scooby Doo on a terror rain?
Bro, somebody better watch out because he gonna give you a hand.
That's
bro.
A John Wick dog. You don't remember John Wick 2?
Oh, shit, you're right.
that's Halle Berry's dog, bro.
It survived.
Look at these motherfuckers.
That's right here. This is a problem. That's a problem walking in. This is what we look like going into Comic Con. That's what that was.
Give me your comment.
This is a fact.
I don't know what's going on here, but man, somebody's losing it. Like,
yeah, that's the bar fight when they before they show they're jumping around in times, but that's the bar fight before they get to go out. They start freaking going crazy because they haven't done nothing for a while.
Look at this Red Skull looking
motherfucker. I was gonna say, who put Red Skull in this bitch?
Like on some
Red Skull, a cowboy hat.
Yeah.
Shit.
Somebody took that nose though. It's a lesson learned, my friend. Lesson learned.
That's what you call radiation.
Yeah, why am I out here in his drawers, though?
Why are you out here in your drawers, son?
Man.
This reminds me of
like your man's.
You remember the Denzel Washington movie?
Oh,
the Book of Eli?
Book of Eli, yeah.
Book of Eli.
That reminds me of that house.
What's up with the Cyclops dude, though?
Radiation, baby. Radiation. When you're outside, you outside.
He took a
multi
cup of coffee. That
shit's
nasty.
He said he grabbed the
pour that out, bro. Right here. Look at this.
Please remain calm while I'm shooting you. Just don't get excited. Take the shot.
That's the century gun, bro. Look at the other ones. These fucking dudes. Oh my God.
Remember these dudes? I'm freaking probes.
Oh. Good.
Lay your man down.
What the fuck?
Cocaine bears in this motherfucker, bro.
Cocaine bears.
Literally cocaine bear.
They got cocaine bear in here, dog.
Yeah, that's what happens when a nuclear bomb goes off and the bear hibernating, son.
Yeah.
This right here?
The sand. Yeah, freaky. I don't know why.
Those are like fingers or something, and like it's just nasty.
Yeah, it's a salamander that got hit with radiation.
No, but those are fingers. Like you see the fingers?
Yo, she has a knife in her eye.
She bought it, son. She ain't.
He has a knife in her eye. She's just mowing people down with this
gun. She ain't going down, son. She ain't going down, son. Look at her.
Actually, I'm not gonna lie. That might be a fork. I don't know what kind of beef you got into. That's a fork or a knife. I can't even tell. But
yeah, that looked like a fork.
Silver way, bro. Yeah. It'd be real gangster if it was a spoon.
Yeah, what's up with the cowboy and the goddamn and all the tassels and shit?
And now we got this look at all the freaking bombs going off, bro.
Judgment. Oh, and like, but the dude's on the horse in the corner, though.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
looking at everybody get lit up. Mm.
It's the beginning, man. This is the beginning scene, man. Beginning scene,
yeah.
Yeah, this looks. They go to the observatory out in L.A.
This looks dope. This looks dope. I'm gonna have to watch the series when it comes out.
I'm gonna watch this. It's gonna be all right, man.
I'm definitely with this one. It's just
April 12th, 2024.
This scene is though I'm only going to the movies one time next year.
But that one time could be like four or five times though.
It would be. It would be. It really would be. It really would be.
Yeah, you can go one time and see like four movies.
I can't wait till Thursday.
Oh man! But as usual, you guys let us know your thoughts on Fallout below. I'm sure there's people who are gonna watch us that played the game. If you got some lore to drop for us, because I think only a couple of us have really checked out the game, maybe. So if you got any tidbits for us, something that we missed in the trailer, please let us know below down in the comments. I'm gonna hit y'all with a quick spiel as well. We blew past 500 subscribers. We're at around 550 right now. We appreciate all the love and support on our recent videos. So please continue to tell a friend to tell a friend. Also, click the like and subscribe button below. And please check us out on all forms of social media. YouTube, Facebook, Instagram, TikTok, Twitter, Twitch, Apple Podcasts, Spotify, Kick and Rumble for all your viewing and listening needs. Until the next time, catch you guys in the next trailer react.
Don't make me send that damn dog to your house.
Yeah.
Get subscribed.
I'll send a horde of them roaches then.
FedEx to your crib, bro.
Damn.